Like, who really knows what's going to happen with this one? So right now, we're going to do another basic-ass reaction. The reason that this is a basic-ass reaction is because there's a good chance this is probably going to get blocked on YouTube. And if I'm being 100% honest, I just don't want to put, like, the full 3 or 4 hours of editing time into something that's just going to get kicked off YouTube. So, but there's another reason that I have never done a reaction to this band, even though hundreds and hundreds, if not thousands of people have told me I need to do reactions. It's because I've been listening to this band since 1997. I can't fake reacting to that. And I know this band gets mad views. Oh, I haven't told you the band yet. We're talking about Rammstein. So many people have asked me to do a Rammstein video, but dude, I own all their CDs. I own all their DVDs. Like, I can't fake being like, "Yo, guys, this is my first time hearing Du Hast." Whoa. Like, it would never happen. I'm a bad liar. But they have a brand new album out. And because they have a new album out, they have new music videos out. So I figured if this is the time to try and do a Rammstein reaction, finally, there's no better time. So what we're going to be checking out right now is the 8th track from their most recent album that just came out. It's called Zeit. It was released on April 29th, 2020. I don't think that official chart numbers are out yet, but I got to imagine this is a number one in multiple countries. But yeah, once again, if you're watching on YouTube, I'll have links below where you can go check out the album and social medias. Like, I really need to tell you guys to do that. I mean, considering who the band is, but we're going to give it a shot. Today, we are checking out Rammstein, the most recent music video that they just released called Angst. The first time I looked at it, I was like, angst? And then I was like, oh wait, German, angst. Let's see what we get in this one, man. I watched the two previous videos, and there were definitely stuff that could get me TOS'd on there, so hopefully it doesn't this time. Let's go. I am an idiot. Let's go. That looks like some of the production they've actually used on tour. Okay, so first of all, the music video is fucking ridiculous. We already know that coming in. I mean, these guys put out top-notch videos all the time. Some of the stuff in the background does look like some of the stuff I've actually seen them use on tour in person, like the lighting and the big fan-looking stuff. So a lot of you guys that are watching are from Germany. You know I've been taking German lessons. I can't fluently pick out the captions and the lyrics, but there are a lot of words that I'm picking out. I'm going to have to try and piece this together or look up the lyrics later, But I mean, just the visuals in this. I mean, I love the costumes that the guys are wearing. It looks very menacing. It looks very dark. And I love it. I am aware there are English captions, but my take on this is it's sung in German. It's meant to be delivered in German. I think, yeah, I'm excited. That's why my BPM is spiking. I like to listen to music as it's released. I want to hear it for the first time as it is presented. The thing I love about their music is that it's very timeless in the sense of their overall sound. Like, this sounds like, even though it's an evolved sound, it sounds like something that could have been on one of their earlier albums. Like, it wouldn't have surprised me if this is something they wrote around the time that, like, Sehnsucht was out, you know? Let's keep going with this, though, man. I'm liking it a lot.
In Dunkelheit schleicht heran. Bist du nicht brav, fasst dich an. Traue keinem Fremden dann. So viel Albtraum, so viel Wahn. Ist die Meute, ach, sie können es nicht lassen. Schreien Feuer in die Gassen. Und die Furcht wächst in die Nacht, gar kein Auge zugemacht. Der Rücken nass, die Hände klamm, alle haben Angst vom schwarzen Mann.
Okay, I think I just figured this out, at least from a, and you guys know me, I don't break down lyrics, but I'm getting what this is just from the words I'm picking out. Isn't Schwarzenmann, is that, would that be accurate to like Boogeyman? Germans, I know there's a lot of you in here. Yes? Okay, this is social commentary. To me, that's what I'm getting from this video. I'm not necessarily saying that that's exactly what Till is writing lyrics about. To me, this is social commentary on everybody being spooked by everybody else in the world and building up walls, arming themselves. That's what I'm taking from this video. And I fucking love it. I think it's fantastic, man. I mean, there's nothing else really I can say about it other than it's fucking fantastic. Dude, I have been listening to this band for so long, and I've heard a lot of ranges in emotion from Till and stuff. That fucking scream he let out there, you can feel that. as always, a production credit lineup that can rival a f***ing motion picture. Wow, man. So let's actually talk about this. Since we're sitting here live in chat with everybody, I'm kind of curious. Germans that know the lyrical context better or people that have seen the English version, I see people bringing up lyrical context that I may have missed, and I'm curious about it. But yeah, I mean, I can't think of many times that I've listened to Till and heard him actually scream or yell like that. It's pretty damn powerful. Squivoil says it pretty accurately presents the German mindset, not just currently. I see a lot of people in chat saying Boogeyman and Black Man. I mean, let's get serious here about that. I saw a lot of people bring that up. And I know Till doesn't explain his lyrics a lot. He likes to keep it up for interpretation to a lot of people. But I've seen quite a few people bring that metaphor up at this point. I'm probably going to go listen to this with the English lyrics just to kind of grasp more of it myself. But this was good all around. I mean, this is the perfect example of when a music video pairs with a song so damn well. Like, I'm kind of talked out at this point. I'm kind of speechless about this video right now. So we'll just wrap it up there, I guess. To everybody that's watching on YouTube, I do this often on Twitch. I also take reactions at your request on the weekends. You could follow me at twitch.tv/tankthetech. And yeah, until next time, this has been a basic ass reaction.